So what kind of cars does Fastlane look for?
So you need to own a car, no rental. Okay. The only time we tolerate rental is, for example, when you went to Monaco, you cannot ship your car. So
you can, but it would be too expensive.
You can't. So a lot of people, no, you can't. Because if you look at it, 90%, not 90, but I will say 80% of people finance their car. If you finance a car, you are not allowed to transport it to Europe.